Okay, now it's 12:30 and the car started up really lousy about two hours after I drove it to Larkspur. I drove it back to Sausalito and it's the same kind of crappy idle, very smoky. So basically it started great this morning and then a few hours later you get the same kind of low idle.